Hello, I'm Debbie Cottrell, and I have the honor of serving as the 16th president of Texas Lutheran University. I'm very happy to bring this special message to Abiding Presence, and I thank Reverend Cox for giving me this opportunity to connect TLU with your congregation. And I'm so glad a TLU alum is leading your church. I've been in my role since July 2019, and it has been quite an interesting time. But I'm happy to tell you today that even during this challenging time, TLU is doing well. Our enrollment remains strong this fall, only slightly less than last fall, and we reopened our campus in August with about half of our classes being taught face-to-face and half online. Our dorms also reopened, though we reduced the capacity of students living on campus, and we also reduced our campus activities overall. Now, none of this has been easy, but we're so grateful for the support and the prayers and the belief in us that has allowed us to make it to this point. With several weeks of the semester to go, we're remaining vigilant and asking our campus to be highly attentive to doing their part to keep us safe. I can assure you that throughout this semester, our focus here at TLU has remained to serve our students well, to honor our faith and our diversity, and to ensure our longevity. We are dealing with all that is required of us in the immediate sense, but we're also looking forward to our future and to planning for how we can be the strongest university possible. In the days ahead, I hope that I'll be able to visit Abiding Presence in person and that you may also be able to visit our campus. Connecting with you and furthering our Lutheran identity is a top priority for me. A great way for me to offer connection and to conclude today is to share with you a brief clip of our upcoming virtual Christmas Vesper service. This service, put together with much creativity this year, is sure to add meaning to your holidays, and you'll be able to stream it from our website starting on December 4th. Please enjoy this preview of that event, and thank you again for your support.